What's going on, guys? So it is pre-workout time. We are 6 weeks out as of right now. So before we get into the video, please like this video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and things are about to get fun. So, about to go hit some legs. And my energy level, despite me screaming, is at about a 1, maybe less than a 1. I literally didn't even want to get up to film this part of the video. So, please, appreciate if you guys would like, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff. This is going to be a rough 6 weeks. Cardio is increasing to 30 minutes a day. We have a lot of work to do. So over the last 3 weeks, I have made decent progress. I put on muscle and I have gotten leaner. But at this current trajectory, I am not going to be where I want to be on stage. So I had a reload meal last night and the night before, and my body did not respond well to the increase in carbohydrates. So I was like up throwing up. I felt like total crap. Physique looked spilled over. Everything that could have, like, you don't want to happen. So I'm going to show you guys a physique update at the end of this video. But let's go crush some fucking legs. Okay, so we were done cardio and stairs. And now I'm going, legs and stairs. So now I'm going to sit in the sauna for 30 minutes to dry out. And then I'm going to give you guys a physique update with no upper body pump. So let's see what that looks like right now. Okay, so it's post-workout meal time, and I got myself 200 grams of watermelon, which is 60 calories and 15 grams of carbs. I have myself some egg whites here, which is 25 grams of protein. I'm going to have 20 calories worth of salt on it as well. So this is what I'm having post-workout from now on. A little bit of carbs, not crazy, about 20 grams total, but tastes great. And honestly, this is delicious. I'm keeping carbs in post-workout right now. So, feel good. Had a good little chest workout. I'm going to show you guys the parts of it I recorded. And then I'm going to get some cardio in. So, I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, so, update. It is 5 o'clock at night. I could go to bed right now. Something I've really been working on is not napping. Because I napped yesterday in the middle of the afternoon, and I couldn't fall asleep till like 1 o'clock in the morning. So, that's not ideal, because I like to get up early. But, my energy after about 3:30 in the afternoon is at like literally a zero. So that's not really ideal, but I mean, that's part of being on no carbs. So what am I going to do? I'm just going to suffer. Basically, I have another meeting to do now. I'm going to get that done. Probably just chill. Probably hopefully get to bed like 9 o'clock tonight. That's the plan. I feel horrible outside of the gym right now. I am exhausted. The calories are too low. Obviously, this is not sustainable, but we're going to do what it takes to get on stage and look the best. Do I recommend this? No. But I'm drinking a ton of caffeine, but I'm cutting caffeine out mid-afternoon, so I have no more caffeine for the rest of the day. But that's what I'm at. I'm just pushing myself through to like 5 so that I till 9 so that I can sleep. Because I find in particular, if I nap, I can't. And it's not like I just make up the extra hour in the afternoon. It's like I go to bed at 11 versus 10. No, 1 versus 10. So I'm cutting out like 3 or 4 hours of productive sleep or quality sleep. So it's not worth it to me. So that's kind of where I'm at. I'm going to have another meal right now. And we're just going to suffer. So that's the update. I'm signing off this video. Like, comment, subscribe. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow.